everybody, what's up? So today I'm doing a back to school makeup tutorial. Obvious it's August and everybody's starting to get into the swing of things, of school starting in like a week or two. My school starts in like 2 weeks. I just see everybody like coming up with these makeup looks and everything, and I guess I just wanted to do mine. See, I guess my style is, I'm not the type of person that like dresses up a whole bunch, like has the heels on, the dresses and all that fancy schmancy stuff. I am more just like chill, like maybe I can do leggings or some sweatpants or like a hoodie or just like a plain, like a regular shirt. Like I'm not dressing, I don't dress up for school like some people do, like go all out, like try to kill it like on the first day of school. I'm really not that type of person. So I guess this makeup look is gonna be more like on the natural side. Like, yeah, I'm still wearing makeup and stuff, but it's not gonna be like bow in your face, if that makes sense. But I don't know, I guess I just gotta start getting into the swing of things again. Like I said, this is just gonna be, I guess, not natural, because it's not natural. Natural is this, because I don't have anything on my face. But more just like, I don't know, regular makeup. So, yeah, if you wanna see what I come up with, I'm not really sure, I'm kinda winging it right now. But if you wanna see what I come up with, just please keep on watching.